Hallo, meine Freunde. Willkommen zurück bei The Walking Dead. Endlich mal mache ich weiter. Ja, ich weiß, also das wird schon länger. Ja, ich war gerade verwirrt wegen dem Text. Ich habe bemerkt, Moment, du hast noch ein Achievement frei. Ja, wie geht das denn? Warum? Weil es eine extra Special 40, 400 Tage Dings gibt. Ich weiß nicht mehr, ob ich mir so gekauft hätte. Ich bin verwirrt. Die spielen wir jetzt auf jeden Fall. Die Special Episode 400 Tage. Lass mich. Ah, sie ist installiert. Hups. Die wollen wir jetzt. Wir haben Episode 5 hinter uns eigentlich. Also. Ja. Das war's. Nun gehen wir in die Special Episode 40 Tage, 40 Nächte. Ich bin gespannt, was auf uns zukommt. Oh. Das Spiel lädt und darf ich mich wieder bewegen? Nein. Oh, keine Rückmeldung. Gruselig. Ja, also. Im Spiel machen wir die. Ah, so sah es also früher aus. Okay, und jetzt sieht's so aus. Eat! Get up now! Next rest stop! Ich mach mein Handy weiter weg. Diesel, aha. Benzin, okay. Da, die Zombies leben ihr Leben, ne? Missing. Kennen wir jemanden davon? Nee, ne? Oh Gott. So viele Menschen. Ich darf jetzt aussuchen, wen ich nehme? Sollen wir die chronologisch abgehen? Nee, wir wissen also, was aus dem Geburtstagskind passiert ist. Weil das jetzt so eine Entscheidung war.
Hey, Shell, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
She's already changing. She dismisses things she cares about so easily. I guess you kind of have to when you've already lost so much, but I still worry.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen.
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight.
Yay!
Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Cool. Actually, I wanted to make sure our blades were in good condition first. No rush on the flashlights.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing. These knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
Ich frage mich gerade, ob man das hier sieht. Ah ja, ah ja. Ich habe so lange nicht mehr Walking Dead gespielt. Also gehen wir erst zu ihm da hinten, oder? Was ist das?
Hey Becca, think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh yeah, then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
Oh ja, das macht bestimmt Spaß. Gucken wir uns mal die leere Wand an.
Looks weird in here without the paintings.
Well, Boyd wanted something to paint his own pictures on. I guess it'll be a personal gallery in here when he's done.
The diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also, not as many dead visitors back then.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
Nein, ich will erst mit euch reden. Mit meiner kleinen Schwester.
How are we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
Gucken wir uns erst meine Schwester an.
What?
Nothing.
What did Roman want?
I don't know yet.
Are you gonna find out?
Yeah, in a sec.
Yes. Ah, da, 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 da. Warte. Geht's da auch lang? Kannst du rennen? Nee, ne? Du kannst nicht rennen. Unsichtbare Wand! Ich komme nicht vorbei. Das ist also Shell. Die slidet hier so rum. Mag Shell gerne.
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work.
Ja, du weißt schon, wenn die offen sind, muss man sie verbrauchen. Und wenn man nichts nachfüllen kann, ist auch blöd.
God, what I wouldn't give for a cup of coffee in the morning.
Also, die Maschine würde, glaube ich, sogar noch tun. Ich brauche nur Kaffeebohnen.
Aha. This hasn't worked in a long time.
Ah, vielleicht wegen dem Strom, weil die keinen Strom haben oder sowas. Doch, die müssen... Das sieht frisch aus. Das sieht gut aus. Ach ja, die hat ja gesagt, wegen dem Garten kriegen wir Suppe.
Smells good.
Okay. Wir haben gekocht. Was ist das?
Next time we venture out for supplies, I gotta remember to look for light bulbs, too.
Ah, okay.
Glad we thought to bottle our water before it ran out.
War hier noch was? Nee, hier war nur die Suppe, dann gehen wir wieder raus. Weiter. Pentido. Warum ist er so weit weg? Warum ist er nicht da? Was hat er mit uns vor? Employees only. So. Can't go.
I don't miss going on raids for this stuff. Ooh, starting to thin out in here. Thank God we have a garden now.
Ja, das ist super eigentlich. Das ist die beste Möglichkeit, in sowas zu überleben, wenn man es schafft.
Oh, you scared me!
He's hungry. I guess he knows it's feeding time.
I feel bad for it.
Yeah, well, at least we found a way for him to be useful. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
I know, I just want her to have a little more time to be a kid. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Yum. Die haben die also angekettet, damit die Watchdogs sind doch so wachhundmäßige Menschen oder Tiere eigentlich. Hier war, konnte man bestimmt früher mal schön spielen. Irgendwie gefällt mir das nicht. Warum rückt mein Rücken?
Oh Gott.
Ein Babyhund? War das ein Baby? Der Arme, vielleicht gibt es hier noch mehr Babys. Ich habe hier Angst, dass es aus jeder Ecke so ein Monster kommt.
Oh, Jesus, don't ever fucking do that again!
Whoa! What's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
You just... You can't go jumping out at people. Not anymore. It's not safe.
But...
What if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shell! Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Ich hab mich doch auf die Suppe gefreut.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Lass Martin. Ich so gern wie wir.
Jesus.
Largem.
My God. Largem. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No. They didn't get that close.
Who is he?
I got no idea. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck
in. The second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his way.
But what if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
We can't take the risk of letting him go, but why not let him stay?
I guess that would be okay.
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boyd, we don't need any more people here. And look at him.
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
Are you judging him based on race?
Of course not. But come on.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers. He made us beat up that guy with the mustache and steal his boat. We did that. I've regretted it ever since. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Dann.
Jesus Christ! Are you serious?
Roman's right. It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject.
Ich muss
entscheiden. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
Leben lassen.
We have to set him free.
Auch wenn das für mich...
We can't. He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long
time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food, three or four cans, just as a gesture of good faith, and get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today, and if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Das ist besser so, denke ich.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
Oh. You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time... Roman isn't taking any chances.
Then I should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again? Oh, God, do you know how dangerous that is?
It's not dangerous. There's nothing out there but slow-ass walkers.
What are you talking about? We've had two break-ins already. Anyone could be out there. What if someone sees you and follows you back here?
They won't.
Damn it, Becca.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Is this about Becca?
Just come see me.
What was that all about?
Maybe he found out about the boards?
Shit. You think so?
If he did, I won't say anything. But you better stay away from there for a while.
Okay.
Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Nicht einfach so rausgehen, ich muss auch gleich cutten. Oh weh. Okay. Ich cutte hier schon mal, dann haben wir schon mal eine Folge ab hinter uns. Das hört sich böse an. Wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge. Danke, dass ihr da wart.